Nowadays, the word digital is the most famous. As we are in a revolutionary changing world, the future is also widely evolving too. There are four main parts that can carry the future's success. They are education, business, health, and transport. With multi-laser beams using a special lens, and there are two types of holograms. They are reflection hologram and transmission hologram. Using this technology, students can learn from without going, and also students can face to online exams without physically overseas. Smart glass technology is specially used in glass tabs and wall format displaying glass. Students don't need to bring books, as they can use glass tabs easily, and teachers can use wall format display instead of whiteboards or blackboards. Human world. They make human effort much more undemanding. For an example, vehicles with driverless passenger seats, motorcycles with automated balancing feature, and voice-powered smart house. Augmented reality is a real-time use of information in the form of narration, graphics, audio integrated with real-world objects. Simply applying artificial surroundings, real-time, real-world. This is superimposed digital information overlaid on user's view. Functional systems at a molecular level. Even smart pills which are used in treatments such as schizophrenia and bipolar disorder allows patients to frog their own medication. Robotics technologies consist of all processes necessary to design, build, and maintain robots and other intelligent machines. Robots are sophisticated, intelligent systems used to assist pilots and maneuver spacecraft without direct human intervention.
Thank you.
calibration method proposed by Danier Inside Company. Gyroscopic have different sizes of pods and elongated legs. According to the traffic demands, the gyroscopic multi-passenger vehicle will be initially powered by flywheels wound up and continued by solar panels. In luxurious pods, includes couches, TV sets, and other pods only include seats. We can reduce the road traffic and environmental pollution from using this technology. Hyperloops are the future of high-speed trains. These are going through a pressurized vacuum tube. According to Elon Musk, Hyperloop trains doesn't need vacuum tubes in Mars, because its atmosphere is about 1% of Earth's sea level. Its traveling speed is 760 miles per hour. So with Hyperloop, we'll be able to travel further distance within a short period of time.